83 Fred's channel for more Distill reactions.
That's good.
Just imagine recording a video with someone I always make fun with.
So yeah, you know, today we just want to dive into a very particular, you know, dimension of creating video, right? We want to just react on a particular song, right? The song is just trending. I mean, it's like when I go everywhere, like YouTube, Twitter, and, you know, TikTok and everything, yeah, I just see this. So today, I just called here my friend. No. And yeah. I don't know if you're going to tell me.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. It's okay, so let's just switch it.
I don't wanna act too high and mighty, cause tomorrow I may fall down on my face. Lord, thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain, thank you for joy, thank you for pain. It's a beautiful day, yeah, 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 yeah. It's a beautiful day, hey,
hey. I really like, you know, here before working too.
It'd be the girl in home pair here.
Video.
Like the girl in home, like I mean,
it be boy.
It be boy.
It be boy.
Boy, wait, we're scared.
Oh, come on, it's not scared.
It's here.
You know, you're scared.
Oh,
alright.
Thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain.
So, it's important for us to go to the studio to be record, so. No, I don't know about that.
No,
the guy's standing in a class. That means that we should go and record songs from class.
No. It's everybody in this half of the concept. Everybody here.
No, I want to understand
the video pigeon who they want.
Charlie, go on, flow, bro.
Yeah, this thing, like, it doesn't really matter. Like, if the song be hit, it be hit. If it's a hit, it's a hit. So it doesn't matter what the way you say it.
The thing sounds like a studio.
Yeah,
work.
Like, maybe it was
so. Okay, so the question is, why do we go to the studio to go and go? So,
I don't think it's a mandate that you go to the studio.
Not a mandate.